In this video, we will demonstrate the Documentum Export Connector. This connector has the ability to extract content and data from Documentum. The data we export includes all the functionalities Documentum provides, such as renditions, types, and access control lists. To use the Export Connector scripts, we open the Zille IDE. First, we need to set up the credentials and identify the starting location of the extraction. The Documentum Export Connector uses Zille's Concurrency package. This splits the export into three steps: a provider that crawls all the information on Documentum, a transformer that transforms the data to fit the unified data model, and a consumer that combines all that data and saves it to our database. We start a variable amount of robots for each step, which allows us to fully utilize our resources and maximize the performance. One of the features of the connector is the built-in mapping of standard Documentum content types, which you see here. To run the export of the data, select the main robot and click the Play button at the top here. In the console, we see which data has been processed. The exported data is stored in the Unified Data Model, the UDM. This is our one-size-fits-all data model that we use to store data in between extraction and import. After the extraction, the data can be used to create detailed reports and to import into a selected target system.